Everyone, welcome to Strong Mind Self Chat. My name is Joelle, this is Little May, and this is our family's YouTube channel. If you enjoy grocery hauls and meal plans and all things family and mum life, I'd love to invite you to subscribe by clicking that red subscribe button down below. And if you are back, thank you so much. I do put out our family of seven's weekly grocery haul every Saturday. Today I have a Woolworths haul for you. I usually shop at Woolworths, although lately I've been shopping at Aldi as well, but today is just a purely Woolworths grocery haul. I did shop online, and there's sometimes, May, what are you getting? Sometimes there's a bit of a mix up, and so sometimes I don't get all my groceries. This week I had the opposite problem. Yes, this week I have received two big bags full of groceries I didn't order. So I'm not really sure what to do with those. I'll be calling up Woolworths and asking them, do I return them? Because on the online order, it doesn't come from our local shop. I think it comes from, I don't know, one more central to the city. So I don't know, do I return them? Do I keep them? I'm not sure. If they're your groceries, if you're watching this and you're like, there's my two missing bags of groceries, comment down below and I'll see what I can do. Okay, I'm gonna show you my meal plan. I'll show you what I got and I'll put the totals at the end. Okay, May is chewing on a piece of bread, so she's happy. Now, because of the whole lockdown situation, I've been ordering my groceries earlier and earlier. So today's Friday. I put my grocery order in on Tuesday. And so because of that, it feels like I don't actually remember what I ordered. So it's a bit of a surprise. It's like, yay, it's Christmas. My groceries came. Anyway, pleasantly surprised. I'm happy with what I ordered. I'll show you our meal plan. So tonight on the menu, we have basa with sweet potato and an apple carrot salad. Tomorrow, I'm going to be cooking a lasagna and we'll have that with some garlic bread and a salad. Sunday, I'm going to do a meal we did for the first time last week and we loved it. The potato soup. However, we loved it, but I know that I could improve it a little bit. So I'm going to be adding some extra ingredients this week just to make it our own. And oh, it's going to be so good. Really looking forward to that. Monday, I'm trying a new recipe in our slow cooker. It's a chili chicken corn chowder. So that should be yummy. Tuesday, we've got some salmon and rice. And if you've been here long enough, you know that when we eat salmon, Dave and I, the kids usually eat baked beans. So that's their gourmet dinner. So the kids will have baked beans. Dave and I will have some salmon and just some rice and salad or something like that. Okay, Wednesday, I've got lentil soup. And Thursday, again, I'll be doing a slow cooker meal. It's called Gone All Day Casserole. And it's mince and onion and veggies and all that good stuff. So one of those easy meals you put in at the beginning of the day and you don't think about it until it's dinner time. I love those ones. I'll show you what I got. Let's begin with what I did not order. And seriously, after looking through these groceries, these people probably could live at our house because we eat very similarly to them. So some breakfast biscuits, which I actually did order over there. So they've got theirs. My kids are really hoping we don't have to give these back. 12 choc and vanilla waffle cones. So they would love those. They love popcorn just like I do. So that would be very welcomed in our home. Lots and lots of popcorn there. And some 2-minute noodles as well, which my kids really enjoy. So look, if we do get to keep this bonus bag, that would be awesome. But I'm really sorry to the people who did not get their groceries because I have been on the receiving end of that many times and it's very annoying. Okay, we also did not order these multi-purpose wipes. Again, I'd love to use those. There's a whole bunch of deodorant in here, some razors, some toilet cleaner, some toothpaste, some toilet cleaner again. Like, yeah, if you guys want me to keep it, I'll put it to good use. All right, let's keep going. I've just got some pasta. I just needed to get pasta for our lentil soup. I don't have it, but the kids love to have that with their soup. We just got some Freddo. Freddo was on sale, actually. This is the 18 multi-pack. So that was, I forget how much it was, but it was really cheap on sale. Some spirals as well. I just thought I might do a pasta bake or something like that. I like to have extra meals on hand, easy dinners or lunch options, that sort of thing. So some spirals. There's our garlic bread for our lasagna. Some almond butter, some self-raising flour, some sweet potato. I got these Peppa Pig yogurt coated sultanas for the kids, just for snacks. We're doing so much just like outdoor reading time and homeschooling outdoors. It's nice for them to have a little snack to sit down and eat while we get that done. Okay, let's talk about produce because, again, this is a first world problem. I have no right to complain. There are far more serious situations going on around the world. However, okay, this is how it came. you know, like when you order it not in a pack like this. I ordered the mandarins separate. Well, they weren't actually in any bag, you know, like this. They were just in a plastic bag along with capsicums. And look at my capsicum. Look what happened to it. So I might be trying to get a refund for this one. I don't know. Then again, if they let me keep all of those, I might not bother. That got ruined. These were all just like, they get bruised really easily when they're not protected. So yeah, I think they need to just, I know they're working hard, everyone's ordering online, but it would make a big difference if they could just package them separately. So in saying all that, I've got two red onions, I've got some garlic cloves, I've got a whole bunch of mandarins, I've got some Roma tomatoes. Tomatoes are still so expensive. I've got a broken green capsicum, a red capsicum, and some pink lady apples. I've still got a lot of apples left over from last week. Big bunch of bananas, whole bunch of sweet potato. We've got some spinach leaves over here. I'm just trying to give you all the fresh fruit and veggies. We've got some frozen corn. We've got 1, 2, 3 packets of steamed veggies and just some mixed veggies as well. Okay, coming over here, we've got some Pepsi Max. We've got tuna and some tuna and rice cups. I've got 2 cans of mushrooms. I need them for one of my slow cooker meals. Some beef stock, some garlic and herb seasoning. Some Italian seasoning. I'm going to be using crushed tomatoes. These were what were on special this week. I don't really care how they come, crushed, peeled, doesn't matter. As long as they're there, that's all good. So 4 of those. I've got 4 cans of baked beans. I've got some shredded cheese for our lasagna. Some yogurt for the kids, just a strawberry and vanilla. I've got just some family cheese. That's some feta cheese, our coffee cream. We put cottage cheese in our lasagna. It's my mum's idea and it's so good. Some chobani, some sour cream and some full cream. Just some farmhouse gold milk. Okay, I have increased my long life milk to 11 for this week because little May is drinking more and more milk now. So we need a little bit more. What haven't I covered yet? Let's go here. I said almond butter. Okay, so for the meat, I've just got 1 chicken breast that'll be for Dave's lunch. Another chicken breast for one of our dinners. I can't remember now. I'll put it up here if I can remember. Okay, bacon. So this is going to be for our potato soup. So last week I made it with ham and that was really yummy, but I don't really like the texture of ham in it. So I'm just going to fry up some bacon and then chop it up really little and just sprinkle it on top of the soup instead. And I think that would be a lot better. I need some diced beef for our stew, some mince for our lasagna, and some salmon. There's that salmon. And some balsa. Okay, there's our cheese popcorn, salt and vinegar popcorn, sweet and salty popcorn, 3 packets of wipes, our red lentils, just some potato tots for the kids. You can hear my kids in the background. We've been in lockdown at home together for 8.5 weeks, so we are all doing this. All right, we've got some gluten-free sultana bran. I think I've had this once before and I really liked it, so trying that one out again this week. Just some honey poppers for the kids. We've got, I think it's a dishwashing liquid, some garbage bags, some toilet paper behind there, some multi-purpose cleaner, cinnamon churros that we love. Seriously, it's a cereal, but you could just eat that like as popcorn because it is so good. Some raisin toast, 2 packets of crumpets, just some wholemeal bread. Again, I still have quite a bit left over, which is great from last week. So still got a bit of bread, that sort of thing. In the fridge, we've got the 20 multi-pack of the chippies. So that's just the Smiths and the Twisties and some burger rings. Pedigree. Yeah, Pablo's been doing really good on this dry food. Doesn't make him too thirsty. So got that again. And just 4 cans of dog food. We've got some breakfast juice there. 3 cartons of eggs. And I've gotten these just original corn chips for our one of our stews. Again, I'm going to put it up here because my memory is not working that good this morning. I've just got some breakfast biscuits. There's our gluten-free lasagna sheets. There's almonds that I need for one of my slow cooker meals. And I'm thinking I might have got it all. That is it. Thank you so much for watching, guys. I'm going to put the totals down here. So just to clarify, we do get a small staff discount, which makes a little bit of difference. So I'm going to put the totals without the discount. And then I will put the totals with the discount so you can see the difference and what we paid. I try to keep to 300 a week. Some weeks I do it. Some weeks I don't do it at all, not even close. But this week I was really happy with the result. As I say, I think it's because I had quite a bit left over from last week, which was way over budget. So maybe that's why. Maybe it all balances out. Maybe I should just make my budget like 330 and we'd be good. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed that haul. I hope you're doing well. I'm gonna get back to those crazy kids and get my house cleaned. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you very soon with another video. Come back on Saturday if you wanna see another grocery haul. Otherwise, I'll have another video out on Monday. God bless you. Take care. Bye.